hell of a day. And we've got our gig at the Yokohama Trading Company tomorrow. Again.
Guess we should just head back and hit the hay.
Yeah, it's not healthy to stay up too late.
Who are you, the sleep police? I'll go to bed when I'm ready.
Come on, we're buddies now. So trust me, you need your beauty sleep.
She doesn't have a thing for me, does she? You ever notice how she only picks on me? Maybe that's what she does to men she's secretly attracted to.
Not a chance in hell, old boy.
Hey, how about I make dinner for everyone?
Wow, you can cook?
Like a chef. I'll just go buy some ingredients. Nanchan, come with me and carry the bags.
Nanchan? Here we go.
She sure seems happy about falling in with us. But...
But what?
I wonder if it's really the best thing for her, you know?
I guess it is a dangerous bridge she's crossing with us. But it's what she wants. Just because she's having a little fun with it doesn't mean she ain't committed. Shouldn't we respect that?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, be back in 2 shakes.
What's up?
Okay, Sheshe. Next? Let's see... 1,000,000 yuan. Just a minute. No, there's not enough. Excuse me, boss?
What is it?
There isn't enough money in the safe.
Huh? Oh, well, we have had a lot of shipments lately.
不好意思，小偷的现金真低了，下次一起付给你们。喂，这个当初讲好的不一样吧？批发价会算你这么便宜，就是因为说好当场付现的。没钱的话，东西我们可要收回去了。知道了，我去银行抽钱回来，30分钟后。 你们再过来，这次可要准备好啊！放心了，相信我。Wait
right here.
Yes, sir.
What the? That wooden box.
What the heck? This is just paper.
Do they use paper in Chinese food?
In the food? That'd be weird.
Oh,
it's not here yet.
不好意思，让你们久等了。What?
Counterfeit bills?
Yeah, those have got to be fake.
Unbelievable. I mean, it's fucking weird, right? Where'd all that extra money come from?
He did have to go to the bank.
No, he went to the second floor. Never set foot outside. I saw him. And when he came back down, he was carrying the case of money.
Could be they've got a safe up there. Who knows how much would be in it.
But then why not move a sufficient amount from there to here? Why did I come up short?
There's always the explanation that someone was just lazy.
If all he needed to do was go up to another safe, he wouldn't have asked for half an hour.
Good point.
Let me get this straight. When the vendor asked for payment, there wasn't enough cash.
So then the boss got more money from somewhere in this building.
And that's where the box comes in, remember? There was a box with paper in it, next to the ones with shark fins and abalone and stuff.
Yeah, just reams and reams of paper.
Before he paid the guy, the foreman took that paper up to the second floor.
Wait, are you saying the paper is...
It's what they use to print the fake money. They make that shit right there.
You think they have that kind of printer?
They've gotta.
What? And all the stuff they're importing, they just buy it with their fake-ass money? I don't know. Seems like a damn foolish plan.
But it's possible. They do make all their payments up front with cash. That's really unusual in this day and age, especially with the sales volume they have.
Another good point.
There has to be some reason why they would refuse to use a bank. And I think their big profits tell the same story.
Me too.
Maybe it sounds believable to you two, but not to me.
But it's right there. The reason they pay in cash is to use their fake money. Can't do that with a bank. That would also explain why they're able to sell at cost. The profits would be crazy doing it this way.
I mean, after all, they're essentially getting their product for free. Plus, the seller takes the fake bills to China, where they won't be traced back to Japan. That's bold, but in a way, airtight. Mabuchi's a sharp guy.
Maybe his primary goal is to hide where the money comes from.
What, you mean money laundering?
When I was in prison, I heard some guys in my room talking. They said foreign currency is easier to fake than yen. But the problem was, you have no way of turning that fake money into yen. If you take it to the bank, they'll know it's fake right away. Maybe that's why Mabuchi is laundering the shit with a cash-only trading company.
The products are just a front for the money laundering.
Sounds like we have a lead on Mabuchi's fraudulent scheme. Let's use this to threaten him. We've got leverage now.
Wait, this is all just speculation so far. We need to find solid proof that he's counterfeiting money. Proof that will really force his hand.
What if we snuck up to the second floor and took a picture of the money printer?
No way would it be that easy. If they have a printer up there, security on that floor will be tight as hell. And if we get caught, it won't just be a slap on the wrist, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, let's not do anything super dangerous. We only need to sneak out one fake bill. Psycho, you already have access to the fake money.
Yeah, but didn't I tell you about the body check they do on me when I leave? Now I see why. They're doing that to ensure I don't take any of the fakes.
Okay, but they don't check us guys. We're just unloading crates. Could you slip us a bill while we're working?
I could try.
You have to be really careful.
Of course.
Nice. Tomorrow I can say goodbye to all this manual labor.
I'm actually feeling kind of excited about this plan.
Then I'll make us an exciting dinner tonight. We'll all need our energy. Nanchan, we're going shopping again.
Me again? I'm beat.
No worries, I'll go.
Ichiban, you used to be a Yakuza, right?
Yeah.
Your old life must have been a scary one. Was it hard on you?
Guess so. But what counts as scary is different for everyone, isn't it? And, you know, it changes over time and all that.
Yeah, I understand. I'll tell you something. The old me would have no idea what to do in this situation. But the new me? It feels like she can do anything. Or at the very least, what used to scare her just doesn't anymore.
Sounds great. But you still gotta remember what actually is dangerous and be careful.
You worry too much. Come on, let's go.
You
stand a chance.
Yeah.
I'm up.
You're in it now.
Weak.
Good fight.
Okay.
You wanna go?
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's do
it!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh, yeah?
Come
up!
You're gonna be in a world of
cool!
Man, it's killing me.
Show me what you got.
Okay.
I got this.
Let's go. You wanna go?
Right. You ready now?
Good luck next time.
Sorry to disturb you during your recovery, Hanayama-san. Can you tell us what happened out there?
Hanayama-san, have you had any further contact with Anzai-san since the incident?
No, none at all. Just an apology from a representative.
Anzai-san insists the play was entirely his doing.
He performed a dangerous slide despite the fact that he was in the clear already. How did you see things, Hanayama-san?
That's not far off, but I don't believe he made that call on his own.
We understand that Anzai-san is an old friend of yours. What sort of player was he back then?
They say playing as number four next season's a fool's errand. What are your thoughts on that?
There are even rumors Anzai-san will be leaving the Yokohama Shark Stars.
Hey, please, no pushing.
Hey, this shit's serious. You all right, man?
Thanks.
Hanayama-san, we still have some questions!
Hey, aren't you gonna apologize for pushing him over?
Yeah, I didn't!
Assholes! This guy's injured, and you don't even think to say sorry?
I'm sorry.
Sheesh, you guys are hopeless.
Thank you.
Can you stand? Here, grab my shoulder.
Thank you. Kasuga-san, was it? I'm Hanayama. Might not look it right now, but I'm actually a baseball player.
So, that leg. That because of your friend Anzai? Being an athlete's not all it's cracked up to be, huh?
You could say that. This whole thing is really starting to make headlines. You haven't heard?
Sorry, I tend to keep my distance from that stuff. From what the reporters were saying, Anzai acted on his own.
I don't think so. He's not the type to do something like that.
Pretty kind words about a guy who put you in a cast.
We were in the same baseball club from elementary all the way through high school. His accuracy's always been perfect, so no way this was an accident. But he cared about the team with all his heart. Was always a true sportsman on the field. He put the bond with his teammates above all else, even winning. I just can't believe this thing was all his idea.
Even if that were true, he's still the one who made the play, right? You saying someone ordered him to do it?
I'm thinking it was the Yokohama Shark Stars' shifty manager. That's Anzai's team, if you didn't know.
The manager? Why do you say that?
Since the new manager stepped in, the Shark Stars have been locked in second place. It's not gonna change anytime soon. Hell, people were saying the new manager would have to retire before the ink on his contract dried. Unless they got a win, of course. And if they could pull off winning the last game, they probably would have won the season.
So the guy got impatient and ordered Anzai to take you out. I'm guessing there's some reason Anzai couldn't say no, right?
That's what I'm thinking. But Anzai swears he did it on his own. Speaking of which, I'm surprised you're willing to hear me out. Anzai's basically public enemy number one right now.
Even if he is your friend, nobody'd be willing to defend someone they knew was lying.
I like you, Kasuga-san. You know what's up. It makes me think I could trust you with a favor.
A favor?
I'd like you to meet with Anzai and find out what really happened. With the shape I'm in, I can't exactly hop across town.
Meet with Anzai? But if you can't even get to him, how can I?
There's a place on Hamakaze Street he hangs around in, usually in disguise. Probably there now.
In disguise? You sure he'd want you sharing that?
I'm sharing because you did me a solid. Because you don't just believe whatever the mob believes. Rare thing. Look, I'll make it worth your while if you help me out with this.
Like I'm gonna say no after all that? Yeah, fine. I'll go ask him for you.
Oh, thanks, Kasuga-san. Ah, here. Let me give you this. His looks might have changed a bit, but this should help you find him. I'm counting on you, man.
Off to Hamakaze Street.
Okay.
Let's go!
You're gonna be in a world of...
Oh, yeah?
Wanna fight?
Let's go!
Right. I'm ready now.
Next up.
Going up.
Okay.
Take your best shot. Let's go.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Come in, Nayo.
Right. Ready now.
Let's do it.
Next time.
Okay.
I got this.
Cocky.
Let's go.
Weak.
go. Go.
Arigato.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. それじゃあ。
This is one of the locations for a movie I saw last year. Lover of Hama, I think. You guys seen it?
Nah, never really got the chance back when I was on the force.
If I had enough money for a movie, I had enough money for cheap sake.
And I was still in prison last year, remember?
Forget I asked.
This could get rough.
Thank you. with finesse.
Mission apparel.
Yeah.
I got this.
Let's go.
You're weak.
Motto Moriagateo.
Cool.
Should have worn some tights.
While we're on the subject, what's the difference between tights and stockings?
To put it loosely, stockings are thin and tights are thick.
That's it, huh? I guess it's like how boxers are different from boxer briefs.
Huh? Those are different?
Hmm? Actually, they're not really that different, are they?
Well, I mean, boxers are more like shorts, aren't they?
Don't bring shorts into this, all right? That just makes it more confusing.
I guess we don't know shit if we can't tell the difference between two pairs of underwear.
Hey, don't beat yourselves up. It's just underwear.
Then what are these that I'm wearing?
Wait, I don't want to see that!
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Got it!
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
Okay.
Let's go!
I'm not backing down. Here we go! Kick out of help.
Don't get cocky!
You're
gonna
be in a world
of fight. You wanna fight?
Yeah. I'm not backing down.
Pain in the ass.
Dragon card, huh? Sounds pretty fun.
Oh, yeah? Is it bringing back all the thrills and excitement of the license center for you?
Hey, what? What's exciting about a license center?
Hey, now. Takes more than a couple of go-karts to get me that riled up.
Oh, yeah? What's it take, then? Driving without a license?
Well, that'll just bring out the cop in me. No, if anything, I'd say the ID photo machine is where it's at.
Right.
Don't
waste my time.
Okay.
Let's go!
You're gonna be in a world.
Oh, yeah?
Watch this.
Right. I'm ready now.
Let's do it.
Come up!
Pain in the ass.
Here we go.
Yeah,
alive.
Try this on the side.
Cool, take your best shot.
Check
this out.
Right. System! Give it your all, everyone! We gotta help.
Thank you! Yeah!
You're gonna be in a world.
Get serious.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Great ass.
I got it.
Here we go. I'm ready now.
Cool.
Okay.
You wanna go?
Let's go.
You're in it
right
now.
We gotta help.
Yeah.
Get it. Do it.
Next up.
Damn key.
We've been walking for a while now. Want to take a break somewhere?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind some tea.
What's wrong, Namba? You've been awfully quiet.
Nothing. Just my stomach's not feeling so great. Yeah, I'm thinking that room temp milk went bad. Anyway, I think it's getting better.
Oh, all right. Just don't push yourself.
Uh-oh, nope. Oh, God. Do you think I'll be at peace in the afterlife?
Yo, Namba's gonna blow! We gotta do something!
Yeah, how about we abandon him here?
Good shape.
Hit it for the long haul.
Yeah,
let's go!
I'm up!
Fight.
Here we go.
やろうぜ.
I'm ready now.
I got this. Cool.
Take your shot.
You're up.
What?
Okay.
You're gonna be in a
war.
I'm struggling.
Let's go.
I'm not back.
Just take your best shot.
Right.
Come on.
Try this on the side. And I'll just go away.
Appreciate it.
You're gonna be in a world.
What was that?
I got this.
Yeah. Let's go.
Get
serious. Here we go.
You're in it now.
This ought to help.
Cool.
I'm not that
alive.
Turn it
up. Okay.
Good.
Hey, where the hell are you taking me?
Oh, right. My bad. Sorry. We'll get out of here.
Huh. So this is what it looks like. Guess there aren't as many stalls.
I mean, it is the men's room. Nothing worse than when all the stalls are taken up and you're standing there about to piss or shit yourself.
Feels like an eternity sometimes.
Yeah, first guy to open up a stall is basically a messiah.
Never would have taken you for the religious type.
Mission apparel.
Yeah.
Hunt.
Take your best.
Can I not?
Why?
Fight.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Gotta do something about this.
Get
right.
You're in it now.
You wanna fight?
This out.
Punch.
Feel better.
Hey, yeah.
You're gonna get stomped. You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Come on now!
Desperate times
call for desperate battle!
Weak.
I'm not backing down.
Okay. Pain in the ass.
Get serious.
You're gonna be in a world.
Still made it.
Here we go.
Get cocky.
I'm ready now.
Wanna fight this?
Cool.
Hooray, hooray.
Get alive.
You're gonna get stomped.
Yeah. Gotta do something about this.
Get serious.
I double it.
Right.
Oh yeah?
Try this on for size. Go away!
Yeah, we don't get cocky!
I'm not back yet.
Okay.
Pain in the ass!
Should I not?
Here we go!
Take your best shot! Let's go!
This out! No better!
Appreciate it!
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Here we are!
Yeah.
I'm up!
I'm not back. Wadida!
Right.
Right.
Let's do it.
Don't get cocky.
Try this on your side. Let the outfit go away.
Won't you not feel?
Thanks!
Yeah. Next up.
I feel the stats going up.
Hell yeah. Okay.
I got this.
Not alive.
You're gonna get stomped.
Let's go.
Don't get cocky.
I got this.
I'm out of here.
Really use a drink right about now.
Oh yeah, beer sounds great.
I was thinking wine. White wine's real good this time of year.
Yeah? You a big wine guy, Adachi-san?
I guess so. Wanted to be a sommelier way back when.
So why didn't you?
You know, I could never stop drinking after that first sip. I'd get so drunk, I wouldn't have been able to tell a white from a red.
Yeah, that'd definitely complicate things.
You're gonna get stomped.
I'm up!
Let's see. Right. I'm ready now.
The enemy is defeated.
Nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's go.
You're in it now.
Here we go.
Oh yeah.
そうです。それでは。
Okay.
どうも春日さん。町の平和を頼みますよ。
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。